Art Basel, Maurizio Cattelan's $120,000 banana eaten by artist. A banana is eaten by a selfie taker, not the banana. News from BBC. An artwork of an overripe banana duct taped to a wall that sold for $120,000, £91,000, has been eaten by a separate performance artist. The artwork, titled Comedian, by Italian artist Maurizio Cattelan, was on display at the International Gallery Perrotin at Art Basel in Miami. All clips may not represent the story. Three buyers bought the limited edition pieces of the banana art this week. But performance artist David Datuna pulled it from the wall, peeled it and devoured it on Saturday. Art performance by me. I love Maurizio Cattelan artwork and I really love this installation. It's very delicious, Mr. Datuna posted on Instagram. Watch to become bilingual with latest world news. Despite the initial anger of a member of staff, the banana was swiftly replaced and no further action will be taken. The art reportedly comes with a certificate of authenticity, meaning owners can replace the banana. Datuna did not destroy the artwork. The banana is the idea, Lucien Terres, a director at the gallery, told the Miami Herald. Police were later deployed to guard the replacement banana. Art Basel is one of the world's most high-profile contemporary art fairs. Please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.